Hey.
How's it going?
Good.
You want to come in?
Okay.
It's been a while.
Yeah. Too long.
Yeah.
How long are you in town? Not too long. It's a nice place.
Oh, thanks, man.
You still at that same job?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You know, 9 to 5. What's that smell?
You know, it's like I was telling John the other day. I mean, ever since the guy got married, his wife is just like a hindrance to his lifestyle. It's like you just can't do that, you know? I mean, if you're gonna get married, your wife should be like your teammate, your support system. It's not right, you know? I mean, the guy can't go to the basketball game. I mean, you know, we got those tickets for him for his birthday, and he couldn't even go to the game with us. You should call John. I just talked to him last week, but he said that you haven't talked to him since your birthday. When was that? When's your birthday? Anyway, you should call him. That's the whole point. That's what I'm saying. You should call him. Just see, like, what he's up to and, like...
Okay, we're good.
Thanks. You're a pal. Oh, Michael. What's up, honey?
Oh God.
I just had this dream.
You were wearing a diaper and I was changing you.
A diaper?
I don't know.
it's okay. It's okay, honey. It was just a dream. Go back to sleep.
Just a dream.
It was just a dream.
It's more like a nightmare to me.
Honey. I just had a terrible nightmare. It was terrible. Brandon and I, we were in the same bed together. We were lovers or something. It was a terrible.
Oh, honey, it's just a dream. It's okay. Come here.
It was more like a nightmare.
It's okay. It's fine. Go to sleep.